Here's a useful keyboard shortcut to add to your muscle memory, ctrl+shift+G. This opens up VS Code's source control view and also focuses the source control input here. You can use this even if the sidebar has been hidden. So now it's hidden, and if I just press ctrl+shift+G here, open it up again.